Welcome to News in Brief from Marjaya Global Network. Guangzhou Cholashi Wazi Office welcomes scholars, academics, and the public. The central office of the Guangzhou Cholashi Wazi in the holy city of Qom welcomes the large numbers of Islamic scholars, university professors, seminary figures, and masses of people on a daily basis. These groups of Shia Muslims present reports of their religious and cultural activities in different Islamic and European countries to the Guangzhouis. Furthermore, the Guangzhou Cholashi Wazi gives them instructions about spreading the culture and the teachings of Ahlul Bayt, peace be upon them. Guangzhou Cholashi Wazi office in Karbala hosts tribe leaders from Baghdad. A number of Iraqi tribe leaders from Baghdad, accompanied by members of the Shwazi followers office in the city, visited the office of the Guangzhou Cholashi Wazi in Holy Karbala and were warmly welcomed by the members of this office. During this meeting, the guests listened to a speech by Sheikh Talib al-Salehi. Courses of Islamic Law and Jurisprudence at Baghdad Culture and Islamic Center. In recent days, Baghdad Culture and Islamic Center held courses of Islamic Law and Jurisprudence for the female enthusiasts. These courses are directed by Sayyid Rasul al-Husseini, the head of the Public Relations Department of the center. Mrs. Husseini, a famous women's rights activist, was also attending these courses. In the end, the participants at these courses were given some books of the Guangzhou Cholashi Wazi. Seminary students and young Shias from Baku meet Guangzhou Cholashi Wazi. Several seminary students and young Shia Muslims from Baku, Azerbaijan's capital, traveled to the holy city of Qom and met with the Guangzhou Cholashi Wazi at a central office in the city. During this meeting, the guests listened to the orders and guidelines of the Guangzhouis, who emphasized on restraining anger after His Eminence mentioned a narration from the Holy Prophet of Islam.